Hey guys, Tracy with New Heart Artistry. Thank you for coming to watch my art endeavors. I know you haven't been able to hear me, so I'm gonna try to do better. I'm a newbie at this, so I'm going to tell you what I'm doing before my video, and then I'll actually zoom in on the project that I'm working on that day. So you're about to see a painting that I'm doing, a 12 by 12 on one of our custom canvases that is going to Florida. It's for somebody who is promoting mental health awareness. Her business is Beautifully Broken, and she wanted emerald green and gold. So you're about to see that painting. So see you next time. Thanks. Hey guys. So like I was saying, this is going to be a piece going to Florida. And this is a 12 by 12 of my husband's handmade canvas. And I pre-painted my edges so that, you know, so I don't stress about it too much. So I got my colors already mixed here. So I'm gonna be using gold, deco art gold, and halo green. But I actually made my own greens today. So this is a Creative Inspirations green, but it's a conjunction of a bunch of different greens to get the right color. And I'm using a little bit thicker paint today because I want my gold, see the mound, I don't know if you can see, I want my gold lines to be prominent. So I'm gonna do a flip cup today. So I am going to layer my paints. Let's start with gold. And a lot of gold in this piece. So this is going to Florida, like I've mentioned, and it's going to Jen. And Jen has a business that promotes mental health awareness, stopping the stigma around mental health. And she's awesome. So she wanted emerald green and golds. So that's what I'm doing. Hi, Jen. So hopefully you guys can hear me now. So I'm just gonna keep layering. So pretty. And then I think I'm gonna do this bigger cup in the middle, and then we'll do a few small ones around, and then I have a flow extender. So we got that one. Then I want gold to be on the top, so I'm going to put it down in my cup first. And I always do a tester before I actually start pouring. I mean, you can't really go wrong with these colors. Anything it could, that it comes out is going to be amazing, right? So pretty. Okay, let's do another one of these guys. And then I'll kind of just leave some back in case there's a spot on there that I don't like. And I feel like I need to fix. Part of the reason why I started this channel, excuse me, was for mental health, especially during the times we're living in, right? Okay, you know, let me put a little bit of gold on top. All right, well, let's start with that. Okay, so like I said, I'm gonna do a flip cup. So since this canvas, it's 12 by 12, it's fairly little. So what I'm going to do is I'm just gonna go like this with the bigger one in the middle. Okay. And then these two little ones, I'm just gonna drop them right here. So fun. Okay. And then have my flow extender. This is a bit thinner. I'm using distilled water in my paints so that it doesn't yellow over time. And you can have your artwork. Well, for as long as this system lasts anyways. Okay. So now I'm just letting those kind of sit there for a minute. It's really hard to do this on a bigger canvas because it will pull in the middle. So I'm gonna do my flow extender around. This helps to keep the lines a little bit more intact. So when I lift these up, you guys should see a lot of cool things happening. It's so exciting. I'm such a nerd. I don't know how to record at all, so bear with me, guys. But I do appreciate my 35 followers so far. It's fun. Okay. All right. I tap them. I don't know if that does anything. It's just what I do. Okay. Ready? So pretty. And then we're going to go with this one. This is a lot of paint. I'm going to have a lot of paint on here. Okay, I'm gonna torch for air bubbles. So pretty. I had to close my garage door because it's super warm here in AZ. But it's been cold, so okay. So let's give this a go. Oh, that's so pretty. Oh, that gold right there is amazing. Let's see. I don't want to stretch it. Okay, y'all, I opened the garage door so you can kind of get, oh, that shimmer though. So pretty. Sorry, part of it's in the shadow, but I got to close the garage door again because I don't want the top layer to dry, even though I have GAC 800 in it. Oh man, that turned out gorgeous.